So if we think about the healthy fats, and you're right, the population has been indoctrinated and kind of brainwashed for 50 years that fat is bad. Mm. So maybe we could list out a few less controversial healthy fats, sure, and then some that are maybe borderline. So what are the genuine healthy fats that the world's beginning to realize are?
Well, I think there's going to be a worldwide avocado shortage soon. I think we want people to be thinking about monounsaturated fatty acids. And if they're going to have polyunsaturated fatty acids, then sources of omega-3. So I have a slide in my talk where looking at the health benefits of food in certain areas in the world, salmon and nuts are banned because they're too high in fat, or they've got a lower rating than toaster pastries and high sugar yogurts. So I think that we just need to make sure that people are getting enough salmon as a fish dishes, but also combining that with extra virgin olive oil, avocados, as much as they can, staying away from frying foods in vegetable oils. And I think that's something that we need to take forward. What are people using to cook in? What are restaurants using to cook in? What are, in my area where I work in Liverpool, there's a bit of a chip shop culture. So I visited quite a few of the chip shops to find out what they're frying the food in. It's really just about trying to educate people that they can use fat in their diet and they should be using fat in their diet, but not be essentially frying things, which I'm a bit worried that people, when they get the messages from the media, fat is okay, it means they can go to McDonald's or they can go to Kentucky Fried Chicken or they can fry foods in vegetable oil and that's okay. It's not about that. So that's one thing we need to clear up.